Господин полковник, я что-то нашел. Секретарь, вид, допишите.
Рука, я дала один дня. Усе так по нам полнима.
A short time later, the class was over at last. Helena, her head down, was gathering her things together when Sohan came over to her. Are you okay, Helena? It's tough, I know. I'm fed up with it. I feel so stupid when it happens, especially in the middle of a class like that. It's so dumb. Doesn't matter. What counts is that we love you and that we're on your side. Helena suddenly felt choked up. She wanted so much to cry and let out all the frustration and anxiety simmering inside of her. In spite of the humiliation, in spite of her being so different, her friend was still on her side. And what a friend. Brilliant, beautiful, full of mystery and romanticism, talented, and someone who made everything look so easy. Why would such an exceptional person be the loyal friend of someone who was crazy and who screamed for no logical reason in the middle of a class? But Helena would never cry in class. It was just what the others wanted to give them more ammunition against her. Don't tell me the show is over, ladies. I really enjoyed today's episode, although it was a little short. Would you mind adding a couple of scenes? It was Kostya, Konstantin Mirev, a friend of Sohan and Helena, fairly slim, very intelligent and cultivated, but with little or no interest in school. I like the pajamas you wore to school today. Do slacks like that come in sizes for one person? Sohan retorted. Actually, Kostya looked fairly cool swimming in his baggy pants and his XXL t-shirt, his sneakers without laces, and an MP3 complete with headset, although his intellectual's glasses gave him away. Okay, no comment. I'll wait for you outside, unless you're planning on sleeping here. Great, wait outside. It'll give us a rest, Sohan answered without even looking at him.